explain to you the nature of the universe. Actually, there's only one instant, and it's right now. It's an instant in which God is posing a question. And that question is basically, do you want to be one with eternity? Do you want to be in heaven? And we're all saying,
no,
thank you. Not just yet. And so time is actually just this constant saying no to God's invitation. I mean, that's what time is. I mean, and it's no more 50 AD than it's 2001. You know, I mean, there's just this one instant, and that's what we're always in. And then she tells me that actually this is the narrative of everyone's life. That, you know, behind the phenomenal difference, there is but one story. And that's the story of moving from the no to the yes. All of life is like, no thank you, no thank you, no thank you. And ultimately it's, yes, I give in. Yes, I accept. Yes, I embrace. I mean, that's the journey. I mean, everyone gets to the yes in the end, right?
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.